Right. I'm going all the way to the bottom.
As you like to do.
This is going to be a good one.
Yep, come on.
At Nancy McGilroy. Let's say you're both contestants on Survivor. Who would get voted off first, Caitriona or Sam?
I think you'd get voted off straight away.
Why ever would you say that?
The alpha female. They'd get rid of you. Stiff competition.
Yeah, that's, I mean, you know, if I was to go, that would be the reason.
Well.
At Glinda Loves Shoes. All right, Glinda. What would happen if all the whiskey drunk on set were real?
Ah. Well, the acting would probably get better.
Yeah. Well, I think probably some of us might have sclerosis of the river. Of the river.
Well, been at it already.
Easy for you to say.
Oh, how much whiskey did you have this morning?
Sclerosis of the river.
Sclerosis of the river.
At Market Zing KC. Do your best impression of each other, both character and the real person. You go first.
Oh, Jamie, stop doing that. You should really stop it because it's not very clever. And don't you know you should wash your hands?
My impression of Sam is, oh! Oh! He always does that.
That's quite good.
Oh, and on that note.
And cut.
Oh, yeah, that's it. Oh.
Ah, to be sure. Well, he diddly dee.